You know, as a member of the Academy, yes. I am not permitted
to tell you
what my picks for Best Picture are. However, I have my ballot right here.
Let's see.
Which I filled out.
This is an honor for Harry. Look at this.
If you can read my ballot.
In a perfect digital media magic, we will capture this.
Yeah.
Look at this. Well, I like
it. That's who I voted for. Okay. And,
first of all, thank you for your contributions to American culture. I can have to say that straight out. Your performances have been nothing short of fascinating.
Well, thank you so much.
What's coming up next that you want viewers to know about?
Well, I'm doing the final two seasons of Mad Men, and that we're filming the final season now. And that, I think, is going to be extremely interesting.
What's going to happen with Mr. Draper.
John
Hamm's character, Don. Yes.
What's going to happen?
Yeah, because the thought is that he may decide to kill himself or something. Well,
I can tell you, but I would have to kill you instantly if I told you. So would you like me to tell you?
Yes, because there's a line of people I actually do want to do that anyway for different reasons.
You want to kill yourself?
No.
I will have to kill you instantly if I tell you what's going to happen.
This is going
to
be great.
Tell me. Please tell me. Oh, dark-hearted rats. Hey, thank you, sir. Thank you.